Hello, kind visitors. Today we are going to learn the tallest buildings in the world for 2019. Now, there are the available building at the top of the screen, and there are their heights. They are compared to the Grand Canyon elevation floor and not the Grand Canyon highest point. If I can do this for 10 tries, I can get a good mark. So, let's begin with the first building, which is Burj Khalifa in the United Arab Emirates. Its height is 828 meters tall, which is almost 1 kilometer. This building is completed in 2010. The second tallest building is the Shanghai Tower, 632 meters, completed 2015 in China. The third tallest building is a Burj Al Bayt clock tower, 801 meters tall. Okay, the fourth tallest building in the world for 2019 is the Ping An Financial Center in China. This construction is completed 2017, and it is again situated in China. Okay, let's see. The next tallest building is the, let's see, no, the World Trade Center is here. 541 meters tall, completed 2014 in USA. Okay, which was the fifth? Okay, let's see. Taipei 101. Now, in this rank, Taipei is in the last position. If you can check previous references, actually Taipei was one of the highest building 10 years ago, but now it's not. Okay, let's see. China Zoom completed the last year. It is 528 meters tall. And the Lotte World Trade Center in South Korea. Yes, it was the fifth. Yes, the fifth tallest building in the world. Right. 554 meters, and the last building we have to sort is the Tianjin Financial Center in China, completed again last year. And there are the nine tallest buildings in the world for 2018. Hope you like that lesson. See you again.